Oh, this is Monka W. I was dodging the Zephyr on the left, and this guy just wrapped the left and I died. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I went sixth. Oh, wait, what? Oh, hold the nine? Whoa, I'm down. Sup, congrats on the climb. Thanks. I'm just gonna ban this guy. This guy just fucking... Three messages. All the same garbage. Soju low. Hold the nine, I'm down. Bastion plus one. Belt. I want Shadow Isle odds. Oh, nice. Good shit. Noxus, Strategist, Zork. I mean, I don't really want Strategist. Like, Bastion, Invoker, Shadow Isle. Wait, I got a gold opener. Void Shurima. I don't really care about Noxus either. Oh, actually, wait. I see Magic Wand. Oh, is it just gold? I almost just didn't pick up my gold. I could level and ascend. Shit sucks. Like, I'd rather just make 20 this turn. Oh, I need to change my board again. Like, I could slam JG, because I feel like Rod is, like, not super... I mean, I need to get rid of the glove. This spot... Would you say this spot averages? I don't mean to, like, sound like... I'm overplaying my spot all the time. But I mean, just look, like, you can get openers like this. Isn't the game just over? It's probably like low twos. Man, my Frontline kind of sucks though, but Noxus is also... I mean, nah, Noxus gets more HP than Terra Shield anyway. Aw, man, this guy hit Invoker plus one? That's okay. Investor, bow, Shadow Isle plus one, transfusion. Bro, who the fuck even enabled this garbage? Hello? I thought it was disabled. Me. Three cost cloak, half gargoyle, half spark. Invoker. It doesn't even do anything. Maokai. Ugh. Piltover 2-1. Looks like we're playing for not first. I'm just gonna tempo this game because there's another Invoker player in the lobby. This guy's Invoker plus one. And then also there's a 2-1 Piltover. So, yep. Nice. Already can't win. Cool. Very cool. I think Lissa is better than Turek, but not fucking Galio. It's looking like a 3-5 all in. Just 3-5 and send this shit. Roll for my board. GG's. Bro, how is this guy's determined investor only die once? What? Man, I killed it for him. How does my Malzahar miss? Oh my. What the fuck are you doing? A level for Soraka. Oh, I got a rod. Oh, wait, another cloak? Oh. Alright, BF sword. Or, oh, wait, no, not BF, rod. What the fuck? Okay. I mean, it's looking pretty good. I'll allow it. Oh, oh, no, no, no. Okay, nice. This guy was streaking, got 5-0'd. Okay. Armor, 18 MR. It's kind of worth me sacking this shit Cassio. Is Cassio actually doing damage? 1k? Wait, why not just play Liss? Oh, true. Okay, also, this board, I feel like I don't even need to roll. Like, I was gonna 3-5 roll. But like... Also, I don't even have to play Invokers. But I probably will. Might as well hold this Sona now because I have extra money. Liss paired. Cassio paired. Soraka paired. I'm going to level up. I'm probably going to slide roll next turn. Shadow Isle plus one. Leech Invoker plus one. He just FF'd. I mean, some Ginsu on Tristana, like what? He was going 8th regardless. Oh wait, he griefed the Piltover guy. Oh, nice. Oh wait, but he still got a 20 charge. Oh, not nice. Like, he's still 20 charge, like, it doesn't even matter. Wormogs, D-Claw, Spark. I was gonna roll, but then I thought about it. Oh, great. Urgot 2. 60 items on bench. It's super balanced. Very cool. Oh, and nice. Cool. Like, it's just, I just don't understand. How is this trait even allowed? I just... Like, how is it not nerfed? Like, I just, like, how? Oh, but it's all good. They nerfed Zeri. Holy shit, he's an Aphelios too. He rolled to zero. He's actually so far away. He has three karma, zero Shen. I'm kind of okay with just rolling on seven. I could've, oh shit, I could've played Teemo. Fuck. I don't know though, because this board is like relatively stable. I'm basically rolling for just one Shen. I don't know, this Piltover in the lobby, like, I'm kind of down to just save my HP. Agreed. Oh. I just got a fawn. Like, I would go for Liss. But I'm not trying to lose Econ. Also, I feel like, is Ionia even better than this Gwen? Probably not, right? Hodge? Oh, nah. A champ dupe? Spat is fucking useless. Oh, Pandora's items. I get a radiant item. Fuck it. And I get to mess with these. Invoker plus one. I already have a fawn. Oh, radiant. What the f- Oh my! Like, I want to go for Bramble, right? Bramble on the Shen, and it's Jover. I don't really want to sell Gwen too. Like, I'm just looking for, Bramble, probably. Or not probably. Definitely. How's the other Invoker player doing? Hopefully bad. Hopefully terrible. Oh, he's over here. Four Karmas. He took SD3. Keck. Ah, he found the Shen, though. GS Gwen? Bro, this Gwen's not staying on my board. No one cares about this piece of shit. Honestly, I'm high rolling so hard, I might actually be able to beat this guy. Actually. Oh. Maybe not. Be bow. I mean, it's a 20 cash out. Like, if I can be, like, yeah. I mean, ice cream's always good. Actually, no, I have Archangel, never mind. I mean, ice cream Taric is good, like really good. Eh, it's not that good, because I can just, like, it should be Bramble, and then I just go for... I go for Ahri items. Don't have to go for Ahri items. I think Gwen's just holding items for Ahri. No Karma 3. Oh no, I will. It's 8 on 5 too, though. Oh nice, he's dead. He was holding 4 Karmas. Actually, I don't even mind slow roll. Nah, I should probably just slow roll on 8 regardless, so. Yeah, Invoker guy's dead, yeah. But it's still a 4-2, like. Or a 5-2. I just suck my streak, who cares? I'm not gonna roll. I'm just gonna slow roll. But the reason you wanna level is because you... I have an open slot, or I have two. If I find Ahri... Actually, it's not even a 5-2. Because Ionia is a huge upgrade. I get an instant cast on Karma, I don't get scammed. But I don't really want to roll. I think I'll just level and sit. There's no chain. Still no chain. Still no chain. Bro, please. Oh, is that overset? Oh fuck, my bad. Get free slayer. Oh lord. Oh wait, it's like giga nerfed. Oh wait. Oh wait. I mean, who cares? I'm slow rolling on 8. When I get Shen 2, I probably win this fight with Shen 2. And then when I can find Karma 3, like, I definitely win. Hello? I can't sell the Gwen until I find Ahri though, because I have no one to hold items. I'm not just gonna item hold Liss for no reason. That's okay. Why is it falling off, bro? I'm slow rolling level 8. I'm slow rolling level 8. Why do you think it's falling off? I have a fucking Zed on my board. Oh, there's a full... Oh my. I might as well just go for this. No, because I'll just go for Gwen. The fuck was that ghast? Aw, oh, man. That's okay. Nice, it's huge. I can reroll Sunfire. Oh wait, no, but then I have the chain, never mind. I was gonna reroll Sunfire and go for... It's not worth it. I'm done to actually lose a gold here. Like, Listery is not bad. Because I can just have Liss hold these items, the Rabadon's JG. Like, surely I'm gonna get the chain vest soon. I've been sitting here with no third item Shen for like a year. That's not even a loss. opportunist. Losing another gold though. Zero. Oh, holy fuck. All right, I'm like 60 lives, who cares? All right, you know I said I was 60 lives? Never mind, that's okay. Oh. Oh wait, he full sold for Yasuo. I mean, it's not even that good. Also, what rise even is it to Piltover? I didn't hit Karma 3. I probably should have bounced the Karma because I want Gumblade on it. That's okay. Like, it's actually not good. I would have, I probably would have won this with Karma 3 as well. Or actually, not probably. I would have for sure. Karma 3 and RE1.